Chuck T. Like, he's such a poet. He's this revolutionary poet, and he says these amazing things that need to be said. And they were such a revolutionary group, and still are. And I told my wife, Poe was with me, and I said, man, I gotta go talk to him. God damn it, I gotta go say howdy. And real quick, I just was like, hey, I think what you do is real important. And I'm sure a fan of what you do. I think it's real important. And man, he couldn't have been nicer. He said, oh, cool, what's your name? And you're on tour, and man, that's cool. And they were off on their way, but man, for like just a few minutes, he was the coolest. And he didn't have to be. He could have just said, fuck off, youngster. but he was real cool, and anyway, it just solidified that they're one of my favorite groups of all time. Anyway, this song is called Who Stole the Soul, and it's that's a Public Enemy song name, but I took it and made it different, hopefully. Who stole the soul? The spark from inside of me. Why can't I breathe? And I'm afraid they won't stop till all the poets have failed, till all the good men are jailed for nothing at all. Let them take the fall. And they'll bring devastation and call it diplomacy. Put an occupation won't bring a nation peace. And I'm so ashamed. These things beyond value that we cherish so dear, I won't let them go. I won't let them go. Dancing feet.